Hi guys, welcome back to Puzzles with Elle. I'm Elle, and today we have a very special puzzle. Why? Because it's combining two of my favorite hobbies, puzzling and astronomy. It's this beautiful outer space planetary puzzle. Stay tuned to see how long it takes me to do it. So, I was very excited to do this puzzle because astronomy has been one of my favorite hobbies since I was a kid. Comment down below if you're still into any of your hobbies from when you were a kid. I started this puzzle like I would any typical puzzle, with the outline. It took me about 25 minutes to separate the outline pieces from the regular pieces, and it took about 10 minutes to do the outline itself. Keep watching. With the outline done, it was pretty easy to form a strategy on how to complete this puzzle. Since all of the moons and planets, with the exception of Earth, because that was in the center, touched the outline somewhere or another, I knew that it would be easy to start doing the planets on the outside because they all have their own different colors. This puzzle would take no time. First planet completed was Uranus. Did you know Uranus is the coldest planet in our solar system, and its interior is made up of mostly rock and ice? The next planet I completed was Saturn and its moons. The biggest moon is called Titan. Saturn has 82 moons. Now I'm completing the biggest planet in our solar system, Jupiter. And at this point, I've been working on the puzzle for about 45 minutes. Keep watching. Now I'm completing the second closest planet to the sun. Also, it's the hottest planet in our solar system. It has no moons. Oh, and a very famous tennis player shares a name with it. Can you guess what planet it is? Venus is right. Now Mars, the closest planet to Earth, is complete. One more planet left before we work on Earth. Now I'm working on Neptune, and at this point I'm about halfway done. And so far I've spent about 2.5 hours working on the puzzle. Keep watching. Here, I'm placing the last few dark space pieces. Most of the pieces had stars, comets, or nebula on them, making it very easy to place them. And now I'm completing the smallest and the closest planet to the sun, Mercury. Did you know Mercury completes 1 year in about 88 Earth days? Here, I'm starting to build the outline of Earth, and I would say this would be the most challenging part so far. And we're done. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment down below telling me what's your favorite type of puzzle. And please like this video, share, and subscribe. If you want this exact puzzle, comment Pluto and I'll send it to you. Thanks for watching, and remember, every piece counts.